Marcus, is that Ty?
Yeah, told you he was tough to kill. Let's get down there, Gears.
Fate has thrown us together again, huh, Marcus?
Looks that way. Welcome back to Delta, Ty. Sorry about your squad.
Everything happens for a reason.
What the hell happened to Lola?
My rig? We hit some mines. Tickers, I think. The whole area is infested.
Okay, Delta, head to the monument in the center of town. That's going to be your best place to drill.
Wilco Control. Delta out. You heard her, Dizzy. We'll walk you there.
Those things.
Tickers. Locusts use them like landmines, so keep your distance.
I'm telling you, y'all gotta clear the way so Betty can move on through. Tickers are ugly, and Betty don't like ugly.
KR-5-1 is reporting Nemesis occupying your local airspace. Can you confirm?
Nothing in sight yet, Control, but we'll keep an eye out.
I remember when they took Landown, during the Winter of Sorrow. It was a bad omen.
Crazy that somewhere this close to Jacinto has been under Locust control for so long. You'd think we'd have launched this assault years ago.
I'm sure the Cog had their reasons, just probably weren't good ones. Just keep moving.
Nemesis!
Clear all Nemesis from the area. We have Raven inbound.
You heard her. Fire at will. Troika on top of that station. Take cover. Thanks, 5-1. Let's keep moving, Delta. Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
You know it, baby!
Control, how much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grind lifts are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town's central monument. You're gonna have to back in the trucks to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out.
Wonder why they don't just give us flashlights?
Kid's got a point.
Might versus light.
Meaning?
That I'd take an extra gun over a flashlight any day.
Thank you.
Each one grub. Dizzy, we could use some light!
No way! I got your back like a butt crack!
Move! Groundwaters, I Punch a hole in the door for me.
Jack, open this door. We're all clear, Dizzy. Let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way.
Those men now.